This lady has fashioned one of the most remarkable comebacks in any sport. Janet Lynn, America's skating sweetheart of the early 1970s, after a long retirement, is back. She was a very close second after the short program here.
Janet was really an inspiration for any skater and I think any poet. She is sort of one of the definitive female skaters. And the great thing about Janet is that if one watches her skating, she hits so many superb positions that are really never seen by any of the amateurs or many of the professionals. She has a beautiful style and something very ethereal and very lyrical that is a real treat. Obviously, I am a great fan of Janet Lynn.
I think that's quite obvious, Dollar. She needs, by the way, 68.5 points to stay ahead of Lynn Nightingale in this competition. Let me look again at Janet. And now she waits for her marks to come. She won in Vancouver. And she also won again in Edmonton. Well, 9.9 seems to be a good start. There's a 9.8. A 9.9. A 9.8. A 9.7 there. It's going to be pretty close, but I think she should get her 68.5. Overall 9.9, and the judges liked her 9.9. Is it getting easier or more difficult as you go from week to week?
Some things are getting easier and some things are getting harder.
What, just a minute.
Is 68.9.
68.9. That keeps you at the present time in the lead in the competition.
Oh, thanks.
Nice going, Janet.
Thank you.